Good day friends, I am Dr. S.K. Gupta and I am going to present to you a case of supernumerary kidney in a 25-year-old male who has come to us for a non-specific complaint. Supernumerary kidney is usually found on the left-hand side and they do not have at times any complaint and it is an incidental finding most of the times. You can see that this is the right kidney of the patient and this kidney appears to be absolutely normal kidney with normal corticomedullary differentiation and the normal pelvis of the kidney and the normal vascular supply. This is the left side of the patient and you see that there is a kidney over here and this whole kidney can be seen and there is another shadow, kidney like shadow over here at the lower pole of the kidney, and this kidney has the main kidney tissue has an axis like this. And the another kidney which is attached to the lower pole of the left kidney has an axis which is perpendicular to the left kidney, and this is the supranumerary kidney which is fused with the main kidney at the lower pole at a perpendicular axis. This kidney we are saying that it is a supranumerary kidney because the kidney, the primary kidney, has its own separate capsule. And this kidney too has a different separate capsule. The differential diagnosis in this case can be the duplex kidney. The difference between the supernumerary kidney and the duplex kidney is that the supernumerary kidney will have its own separate capsule and both the kidneys will be divided by the capsule and they will have the different blood supply and the different ureteric system. But the duplex collecting system or the duplex kidney will have a single capsule, will have the two pelvic collecting systems, and they can be a separate ureter or they can be fused ureter or they can be bifid ureter. But the capsule of the kidney and the blood supply of the kidney remain the same. But here the main differentiating point is that the supernumerary kidney will have a separate capsule. This is the color Doppler examination of the supernumerary kidney and the left kidney. You find that this kidney has a separate blood supply. This kidney, the supernumerary kidney, appears to have another different blood supply over here. You just saw the glimpse. Though the correct examination can be done only by the angiography, but ultrasound examination gives you some view that there may be different blood supply. This is again showing that the kidney seems to have double vascular supply. You can see two renal veins over here, possibly two renal veins and two different supplies supplying the left main kidney and the left supranumerary kidney. Size of the right kidney was found to be 90 × 46 mm, which is normal in size. Now let us try to see the left side of the kidney. When we try to measure the main left kidney, we find that it is nearly 87 × 53 mm in length and width, and when we try to measure the supranumerary kidney, we find that the kidney is smaller in size and it is 61 × 29 mm. Both the kidneys appear to have different pelvis, one pelvis over here, another pelvis over here, and so it is quite likely that these two kidneys are separate kidneys and they appear to be fused, and this is a supranumerary kidney. Now let us try to see the ureteric jet into the bladder, and we find there are two ureteric jets in the bladder and both the jets appear to be crossing each other, and you can see that this is the right sided jet and this is the left sided jet, so both the kidneys appear to be functioning, but if there is any extra ureteric jet on the left hand side we could not demonstrate, and I think the cystoscopy could be a better investigation to demonstrate the same. Again showing the two ureteric jets, suggesting that both the kidneys are functional. The ultrasound examination is highly suggestive that we are dealing with a case of supranumerary kidney because it is on the left hand side, it is an incidental finding. The left main kidney has its own separate capsule. The supranumerary kidney is fused with the left main kidney at a perpendicular axis. Both seem to have separate blood supply. I hope you like this presentation. In case you like it, please do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the like button. Share the video with large number of your friends so that large number of people can be benefited. Thank you very much.